We will now listen to a beautiful Khamash Thumri sung by Vidushi Shobha Gurtu. This is in a slow Deepchandi Theka. We will follow a couple of avartans of the Theka. And then she signals to the Tabalji and he launches into a brilliant Lucky, a delightful flourish of very fast rhythmic patterns in 8 beats. And while he's playing the Lucky, Shobhaji keeps singing the Mukhda. Now, before we go to the Khamash Thumri, let us just recap Deepchandi. Let's watch the animated video of Deepchandi. Dha din, dha dha tin, ta tin, dha dha din, dha. Let's now listen to the same Deepchandi Theka in double the tempo. Da din, da da tin, ta tin, da da din, da. So let's watch it.
Bari umar la.
In the next episode, we will look at Jhumra, also a 14-beat tal like Deepchandi, and in fact, it has 4 divisions exactly like Deepchandi, but the character of Jhumra is very different and it is used only in khayal compositions and that too by certain gharanas. So keep watching. If you like this video, please support us by subscribing to the RagaQuest channel on YouTube.